into. And when it comes to getting deep in this rap, I've been to. Like, don't push me, I ain't no killer, but you know the rest. You think I caught the Holy Spirit, how I'm feeling blessed. Ain't no contest that all this whack, it just ain't no test. Step and get laid to rest, boy, step and get laid to rest. It ain't no S on my chest, but I'm still, while half of these still running. I've earned everything I've attained, and they steal from them. Like, yeah, I'm the man. Used to call you a hater, you a stand. Ain't nobody built himself a brand like me. I ain't signed a shoe deal, cause I'm waiting for Nike to recognize all these youngins wanna be just like me. Cut the check for 20 million right now when we might see everybody rocking my kicks, preaching positivity. I get up. When I'm down, had enough, almost round. When rough, I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. When I'm down, had enough, almost round. I get up. Never address me as Robin, unless it's by that De Niro. Far from a hero, I ain't never say my. I'm not defined by these clothes and zeros. It don't matter if you got $6 or six figures on the creek, cause in the end we all 6 feet deep. Meanwhile, I'll be immortalized on a 6 beat. Flashbacks of having visions way back in G-Berg. Every single one of my homies and me were cutting, had to get about it, making him forget about it. Youngin' with a dream, but nobody gave a about it. 10 years later, pick up the pen, write a hit about it. And back then, I thought I'd be defined by how good I rhyme. Not like these rappers with flows, but a good online. Not made to feel bad for speaking about on my mind. Or caught a nigga who wish you was. I wish I could face my and smack that at air. Peaceful as possible. It's highly improbable, it's stoppable, but still. Way too many people feel how I feel. That's on the real, on the real, on the real. I get up when I'm down. Had enough, almost round. Rough, I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. When I'm down, had enough, almost round. Rough, I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. Now who's seeing me? Nobody reports the music. Rap TMZ. Nowadays everyone divided, so I collided with headlines. Preach that. When I preach that, watch my hands in this negativity. Work to 3 stacks. So fresh, so clean. Who the illest on the scene? Wu-Tang, get the cream. Sinatra gon' reign supreme. Open your mental, get out your feelings like dental. This consequential, lighting a fire to the game. Can you rap and spill the flame? Now this won't be the same. But rap beef, I promise I want all of y'all.
No way we should be losing to the Marlins, who are 9-30.
You're just joining us. We've got a good one here this afternoon. A nervous fan base hoping upon
come on, let's
that
win
their
this.
Guys will come out on top in this game and avoid a series sweep. Heidi, what's the feeling down there? Into the box, Rosel Herrera, Alonso, right there, and he'll step on first.
There we go, one out.
Three unassisted. And that'll bring in the multi-dimensional Lewis Brinson.
Nice pants, great.
There at the knees for strike one. Counts even at
one. Oh, come on.
Lewis Brinson, lifetime matchup numbers with Gesellman. He's 2 for 4. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Swung on and lifted
get
in
there.
The left center. Nimmo in pursuit.
Yeah, Nimmo.
A nice play there. Two away.
The catcher, number
in now, Chad Waller.
Chad.
Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. He's 0 for 2 in the ball game so far. Here's a swing and a miss. 1-1.
He's going to need to shorten up and get that foot down a little bit earlier if he hopes to be catching up to that fastball.
Let's get out of here.
Two strikes now. A swing and a miss as he chased with 2 strikes. And that will retire the side.
Way to go.
Up next will be the power bat of Peter Alonso.
Good hit, Pete Alonso. Go to. Get there.
And he'll get in at second base as the time runs aboard with a leadoff double. And maybe trying to get him off stride at the plate, so he'll step out and ask for time. Here's the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. And he'll promptly send
it. Oh my God.
To center field. There to play it is Castro, and he's got it for the first down.
The left fielder, number 30, Michael.
Stepping in now, Michael Conforto. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Pereira sprinting after it. He gets there, and that's the second out. Here's Todd Frazier now. As the first pitch to him is off the plate for a ball. So he steps out and asks for time. And he fouls this one off. Alonso at second with two down. And they'll look at a fastball here that's close, but it's 2-1 now. Slow roller down the
field. Oh my God. So fucking hard.
Wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Grounded weakly toward third.
Jesus Christ.
Has it cleanly. And that will conclude matters. Seth Lugo has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Just directional.
Into the box now, Trevor Richards. As he'll look at a fastball in there on the outer half, it's 0-1. 0-2 for him to this point. Lugo has made a name for himself as a very effective reliever in his career, but he really doesn't fit the bill as a prototypical bullpen arm. So many guys bringing huge strikeout numbers these days. He isn't one of them.
No, he's not, Matty D, but what he does a great job of missing barrels at the bat. He changes speeds, moves the ball in, out, up, and down. Not overpowering, but he knows how to pitch.
Martin Prado is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. And that's too high, ball two. Called strike on the change, 2-1.
Love the pitch call there. 2-0. You know the guy's geared up for a fastball. You drop a changeup in the zone, that's going to be a tough pitch to handle.
Cano has it.
And a boy, Robbie.
Into the box, Miguel Rojas. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Down the left field line and deep. And this will wind up a foul ball. And a curveball's by him that time as he falls behind now 1-2. This is on the ground over to first. And
right, come on. Let's win this damn thing.
And that'll bring in the former top prospect, Ahmed Rosario. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And a big sigh of relief on the mound as that nearly tied it, but this ball is foul. Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike. Strike two,
of course, they're going to throw shit in the dirt like that.
Yeah, Matt, you see the same pitch three times in a row and you find yourself down 1-2 in the count. Your head starts to get on a swivel here. Are you coming back with it four times or do I have to sit on something else?
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Brinson patrolling center makes the play, one out.
Why is he not in the game? Wedge.
A pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Number 40. Well, there.
high in the air down the right field line. And five. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Not close with the off-speed pitch taken for a ball. Swing and a liner, but foul.
As a pitcher right there, do not be surprised if he throws the same exact pitch. He was lucky to foul that one off.
A look at wow. Shot to third, and there are two away.
The center fielder, number nine.
And here's the former first-round draft choice, Brandon Nimmo. Lined hard to center field. Brinson will get there, and he puts it away to...
All right, Justin Wilson.
Justin Wilson enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is.
He's tired already? How?
Here's Starlin Castro. Ninth inning begins as the first pitch is taken for ball one. He could really use a knock here.
How are you tired already?
You
just got in the game.
This is line to left. Cespedes is there and he makes the catch for the out. Here's Neil Walker.
Neil.
This is popped up. Alonso over to his left. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Come on, I need to win this game. I better not lose this damn game.
And next to the plate will be JT Riddle.
I don't know how he's tired already. He just got in the game.
Slider taken here. One ball, one strike. And he looks at one in there. One and two. And it's an even count of two.
Come on, pitch the ball, please. Oh my, he can't pitch.
It's gone full now to 3-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at battle continue. Lock in a good battle. Here comes it.
Thank you. Come on, let's win this damn game. There we go, Robbie.
And this is through into right field, so the tying runs aboard to kick off the inning.
Keep going. Oh, wait. Come on, Broxton.
Time called here.
He's fast. All right, Yoenis.
Swinging a soft liner, but this is
God damn it.
Standing in now, Peter Alonso, as he grounds one briskly to short, zips it to Castro for one.
Are you kidding me? The Mets fucking suck.
Right when he needed it, and this ball game is over.
God, shit's hard. And of course. Now we're in. This is terrible. Wing Yin Chen. If I don't make the World Series with this team, I'm gonna be pissed.
Some ups and some downs in the early going this year and find themselves still hovering around the 500 mark. For more on that, here's Heidi Watney.
Matt, many were expecting this club to be a serious contender this season. Now, there is still time to make that happen, but so far, they've been just okay. These players believe they can do better. They know that a strong month of June could find them
in the thick of the race. That because the freaking light.
Could find them drifting out of the postseason conversation. It'll be interesting to see which way it goes.
All right, Heidi, thank you.
I can't see that. The light is in the way. Okay, here we go.
He swings and bobble it.
Oh my God. I can't see that.
Ball for ball one. The 1-0 is taken for ball two.
Well, that's a good pitch, but you have to get a little bit closer to the plate than that. That's that big sweeping slider. If it was a little closer, you might get a swing.
3-0 now.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set to cut. He's looking to do damage.
Swing and a
of course, everything in this game I hit to is fucking pop up. It's terrible.
Stepping in now, Brian Anderson. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. His career numbers in this matchup, he's really struggled 0 for 10. He's also gone down on strikes 5 times.
Oh, God.
He can't recover in time. Now Martin Prado now. Now a bunt attempt here.
Oh, that was almost a double play. I had sick.
Here's Starlin Castro. As he'll look at a fastball too high for ball one. Hard hit ball to short. And that's through for a hit.
Let's not blow this lead already to the damn Marlins.
Bring in Garrett Cooper. As the fastball is swung on and missed. Good location down at the knees for strike one. Swing and a liner. Foul. Popped up. Lowry on the move. But he can't get there, and this might tie up the game.
Oh, my God.
Hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one away. Into the box.
Frazier fucking sucks. I really just blow this fucking game. Catch the damn ball. And of course. The Mets fucking suck.
That's the changeup to him drops in there for the first strike. One for two in the ball.
It's the damn Marlins.
To the left side, but it's well foul. Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Nimmo has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner.
Safe.
Time at the plate as he scores to make it 4-2. JT will grab a bat and hit through the pitcher. And he lays off a pitch here that he probably shouldn't have. 0-1. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself.
Why is this stupid stuff hard?
On the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Here's Todd Frazier now. As he looks at...
It shouldn't be that hard. It's on All-Star.
The fastball that misses off the plate for ball one. The 1-0 home is an off-speed pitch taken for a ball.
They should put their dome out.
Power at the plate. It could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
Oh my God. I can't see the pitch because they're fucking dome. How is that a foul? When do you want me to swing when the fucking...
The 2-2 one more time. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out.
the batter, number one.
And that'll bring in the former top prospect, Evan Rosario, as he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty. It's strike one.
How? I really can't do this shit anymore.
Can't imagine he comes back with a third breaking ball. That hitter looked like he timed that one up pretty well and just missed it, fouling it away.
You can tell he
dude, I can't even see who the ball is.
The inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Jeff McNeil move out into the on-deck circle now as he'll hit for the pitcher Vargas. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. We'll attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Grounded back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. And here's the former first-round draft choice, Brandon Nimmo. He offers at it and hits it in the air to left. Pereira is under it, and he makes it. Justin Wilson gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seven. And that will bring in the multi-dimensional Lewis Brinson. 0-1 the count. Hit hard down the right field line. But a foul ball.
The center fielder.
Looking for the strikeout, here's the 0-2 pitch.
Who's this viewer?
And a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Stepping in now, Anderson, as he'll take a look at a high strike that time. It's nothing to one. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. He'll hold off on the slider to start the at-bat. It's ball one. And he won't bite at that one.
I know. Well, playing as the Mets, it's fucking terrible. Pat, you fucking suck. Just kidding. I love you. It's the Mets. It's fucking things on All-Star. That better drop or I'm fucking drop-kicking someone in the nuts. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Jesus, the Mets are terrible. I'll try to get a game.
Now batter, the first baseman. Lowry.
Here's Jed Lowry now. And a
pitch. Oh, you bitches. You shine, you bitches.
Getting late, 4-2 our score.
I better fucking come back. I'm coming back.
Skied into straight
away. Oh my god. This game is ass.
Drew Steckenrider enters the ball game out of the pen, looking for the final out here in the top of inning number 8. Wilson Ramos will come on to pitch hit here in a big spot.
Yeah, 60 power. Come on.
And that misses for ball one. He'll start play with that average down in the low 230s. Six home runs and 21 driven in. Two balls and no strikes to Ramos.
2-0.
The 2-0 on the way. Boston makes a break for the pitch outside the throw. Not in time as he steals second. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks.
Come on, Conforto. Hit a shot right here.
In now, Michael Conforto. And he's a bit tardy there on the first pitch fastball. It's nothing in one. And boy,
what the fuck am I doing? This is this one, Jaylog.
Well, as he's behind 0-2 now. He's ready now. The pitch.
Oh my God. I'm done. I give up.